one of my all-time heroes. I even recorded on my first record, I recorded two of his songs, and I've been listening to him since the day I started playing Lazy Lester's Up Right Next. So